Welcome to Crysis, episode 3. The remastered version, we're playing on Delta difficulty. And the remastered version, I've played the original version probably at least 5 or 6 times, probably at least 4 times on the Delta, the hardest difficulties. And I don't remember them being, the enemies like know exactly my location when I'm even 100 meters away from where they're at. Engaged.
Energy critical.
All right, a secondary objective, there's that jammer right there. We want to give another turn that off.
Engaged.
That the jammer was. This instantaneous death is bullshit too.
Engaged.
Okay, there may be a secondary. We disable GPS tracking, jamming station, infiltrate the KPA military base, and gather intelligence.
Engaged.
All the enemies go.
Engaged.
Engaged. engaged.
On the fire!
Sometimes the button starts the game, the button like crouching stuff, so sometimes I push on the button and it's just not responding fast. It's like if there's a lag or something.
Engaged.
You farting a-hole, you! Shoot at me, asshole. Can't you see I'm on a spec ops mission here? You pricks.
Engaged.
Critical. Is there an enemy? Wait, is there somebody? Get out of there. It all goes around a circle. I think it's through this way.
endless in a sea of the dying and shameless. A sea of the aimless. I don't wanna be one of the nameless. I'ma wake up with the mindset that one day I'm gonna make it. And I don't think I'll be fine if I don't break my limitations. Don't try to stop me, I exist to write my own story. I'll make a decision if I want some peace or if I want the glory. Yeah, don't want a life that is complacent or possibly boring. I just want a life that is worth every day exploring.
My whole life I just wanted someone who would notice me. My whole life I just wanted to be somebody to be. Yeah, I just wanna be great. Yeah, I just wanna be great. Yeah, I just wanna be great. Yeah, yeah,
yeah, I just wanna be great. Appreciate all that is vacant. It's just for the taking. If you make up your mind, you can take it. I'm never complacent. I would work in a mansion or basement, yeah. There's no replacement for persistence. It's a patience, yeah. In this life, I wanna be soaring. To feel sun inside when it's pouring. And I'll fight till anxiety is foreign. I'm so sick of my mind's extortion.
My whole life I just wanted someone who would notice me. My whole life I just wanted to be somebody to be.
Yeah, I just wanna be great. Yeah, I just wanna be great. Yeah, I just wanna be great. Yeah, yeah,
yeah, I just wanna be.
I'm gonna find my
See the excavation site.
Cloak engaged.
Engage. 너무 멀리 못 갔어. 뜯어. 놈을 찾으라. 놈을 놓치시오.
뜯어.
놈을 찾으라. 야. 놈.
Fucking place.
Engaged.
Engaged.
Come on.
we just got the rocket launch. Fucking grenade on my weapon wheel. Scrolling to my fucking tool.
Engaged. Energy critical.
We'll be right back.
Engaged.
Strickland, I'm approaching the excavation site.
Copy, Nomad. Infiltrate the research dome and get Rosenthal out of there. I'll scramble a VTOL to pull you out.
Jump up the fucking hill, fucking stupid! roster.
Engaged.
This fucking grenade in the weapon wheel, bullshit, you're fucking ruining this shit, you know, what the fuck? I can't cycle through my weapons fucking fast enough.
Energy critical. Engaged. engaged.
This game would have got to this point at like 2 hours, and here I am like 5 hours. Uh, 150 gigs, and I'm only like a third of the way through the game. It's been, like I said, over 3 years since I played these games, but I've played them quite a lot, and I like know all the missions, the objectives, I know where the enemies are, and, but something about, I don't know what they changed something, like, I don't remember, even simple things like having the grenades in your weapon, when I scroll through my weapon wheel, that takes another split second for each one of those to cycle through. That's the difference between getting shot, especially when you get shot in this game and you're dead in half a second.
General Kyong, listen to me. I'm picking up some very strange readings. We need to know what we're dealing with here before we go on.
I'm tired of these things. You're never this cautious with any of the other forces. I know what happened in the Hindukush.
That was different. The other samples, the Afghan artifacts, the Siberian, they were all fragments. This is the first intact specimen we've ever found. We have to proceed with caution.
There is no time, Doctor. The Americans are already on the island.
I'm not concerned with your diplomatic maneuverings, General.
You should be. Your Pentagon will militarize this process.
Bro, we passed diplomacy,
really,
bro.
They will allow you the same latitude.
Tell me where he's at and I'll put a bolt in his head.
I understand. I just need a little more time. My scan is almost complete.
This temple is our only concern. I'm not interested in your fossil, Doctor.
Not just a fossil. A fossilized carbon-based machine. A machine that predates man by 2 million years.
That doesn't matter now. This temple is the source of...
Temple? Good God, man, we don't even know what that thing is. If you open it, there's no telling what could happen. Hold on. The first images are coming through.
Why did you 2 million years? You didn't tell nobody about that, bro?
That can't be. There's something moving. But that's impossible. My God! Kyung! You have to stop what you're doing! It's too dangerous! You have no idea what's inside!
Dad, what's wrong?
Helena! You have to stop it! You have to get out of there now! They're still alive!
Who's alive? What are you talking about?
The fossil! It's still alive! It's... Oh, God!
Dad, we're picking up a microwave burst transmission from your area. What did you do?
Get out of there now!
What's up, bro?
What the... Who are you?
U.S. Special Forces. We need to get out of here.
Spec Ops.
Thank God! Kyung has my team, my daughter, up at the mine in the mountains.
Your daughter?
You have to get to them. I think we've made a terrible mistake.
You want me to save her? You want me to rescue her, take care of her, or what?
What have I done?
Well, so much for research, huh?
We're picking up a massive energy spike from the center of the island. What the hell just happened out there, son?
Rosenthal's dead. His discovery just turned this whole place into an ice cube. They found another relic up in the mountains, a bigger one. I need to get up there fast.
Your bird's on its way, son. We identified a safe LZ a few clicks down the river. You better grab yourself a boat and head down there. I'm seeing heavy reinforcements headed your way. All ass, kid. It's gonna get rough out there.
I'm a superstar, bro. Speak to me with respect, bro. Yeah, I'm not really paying attention much to the graphics, the RTX and stuff, but that's pretty cool. It added, like, the lighting and stuff looks better, but I'm just fighting for my life here for stuff. I don't know if they actually, it seems like they bumped up the difficulty. I mean, I know this is Delta, hardest difficulty, but seriously. Wait, why exactly do I need my night vision on? Make that on. Not taking off.
Engaged.
Behind you, bullet store. Now, I don't think respawn stuff over there, but you can just go. I'm just gonna go over to the right.
Engaged.
Go up here and get to the river. I think I pretty much, because like I went through there. Usually I just like drop down over here and go to this. But so I think we pretty much eliminate all the enemies in this area. I like to be as thorough as possible. The thing about this game is if you want, you can get through this game a lot faster than I am. Especially with the nano. If you've played it before, especially if you know where to go. You can, you don't have to really engage in a lot of combat. You can actually just like stealth and cloak through a lot of this. And if once you know like how to get, like I could have came around here to complete that without even engaging in combat in that area. Except for maybe a few at the entrance over there. I think they put some more enemies down here too, but. Thanks for letting me see the flashlight.
Engaged.
Sometimes I'll just like run past these enemies off to the over to the right, around the corner, just like bolt run past them. But for this recorded playthrough, I just want to engage as much combat as possible.
Engage.
All the combat. Even though I'm like Speaking of doing areas over again. Alright. I think maybe now when it reloaded, I think it respawned all the enemies back. Maybe.
Engaged.
Nothing to eat. I'm starving here. All these freaking scumbags to kill. Now I think I'm sure that you can, if you just keep going forward, I think you can get all the way pretty much down the river. In the boat. And there's also another boat, but I like to go along the side of the river here to engage in combat. Proceed to the extraction point. Let's see, we got the Fed research dome. We know to keep the extraction. Spectacular, eh? Big old bulky shit up.
Nomad, we got the hostage out safely, and your limey friends heading back into the field. Any news on the rest of the research team?
General Kyong's holding them up at the mine.
Makes sense. Massive KPA buildup in that area. Whatever they're hiding up there, they sure don't want us getting close.
Thank you.
The LZ is still hot. Repeat, LZ is hot.
You can't land until that area is secure. Nomad, clear them out.
Come on, Vulture.
Energy critical. Engaged.
LZ still hot. Repeat, LZ is hot.
You can't land until that area is secure. Nomad, clear them out.
I'm on the road.
LZ still hot. Repeat, LZ is hot.
You can't land until that area is secure. Nomad, clear them out.
I'm on it, Vulture.
Engaged.
LZ is hot.
You can't land until that area is secure. Nomad, clear them out.
I'm on it, Vulture.
Engaged.
LZ is hot.
You can't land until that area is secure. Nomad, clear them out.
I'm on it.
LZ still hot. Repeat, LZ is hot.
You can't land until that area is secure. Nomad, clear them out.
The LZ's still hot. Repeat, LZ is hot.
You can't land until that area is secure. Nomad, clear them out.
I'm on it.
There's only supposed to be like three of them. What the fuck is this?
Nomad, this is Vulture 2-6 approaching the LZ. Stand by for extraction. Over.
The LZ's still hot. Repeat, LZ is hot.
You can't land until that area is secure. Nomad, clear them out.
I'm on it, Vulture.
Engaged.
Strickland, you copy? I think these guys have nanosuits.
Well, I'll be damned. They aren't supposed to have that technology yet.
If it's any consolation, they look like cheap knockoffs. I'm working on it.
Engaged. 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 Energy critical. Engaged. Engaged.
Vulture, this is Nomad. Area seems clear.
Copy, Nomad. Stand by. I'm bringing her down.
Nomad, we're waiting for a green light on a full-scale assault. Air recon is underway and we're assembling troops offshore. Once you meet up with our boys, we'll be dropping you right in the thick of it. Hope you're ready for war, son.
Roger.
Living up to your name, well, I see.
Oh, say good. You heard about hanging Prophet. Out here with these...
I'm actually gonna miss the bastard.
I thought you help me out with none of that.
You believe this mess?
Looks like Jester wasn't so crazy after all.
Y'all just hanging out on the beach, y'all?
I'm into that.
While I'm doing all the work.
So, this is the famous nano suit we keep hearing about.
Man, I gotta get me one of those.
Yeah, like Uncle Sam's gonna spend millions to protect your scrawny ass, Johnson.
Hell, you won't be melting off when I've got my super suit. I'll go ninja on your ass.
Now that I'd like to see.
Okay, guys, we're entering a combat zone. A lot of Sam activity down there. I'm gonna circle around and fire countermeasures.
KPA's rumbled us, mate. The bastards are blowing this ridge to smithereens. Keep your head down or you'll lose it.
Then why the hell are we landing here?
It's either shells or sands. Shells tend to miss me.
This is as far as I go, gentlemen. The harbor's still too hot. Good luck out there.
Damn, I wish I had one of those suits now.
Get the engine on board! I want the seat to lower here now!
Jesus!
Get down, get down! Follow me, sir! Lieutenant Bradley's waiting for you at the overlook!
You all do what? Hey!
Artillery!
Shit! Incoming! Get down!
Incoming! Artillery!
Meet Lieutenant Bradley, first launch installed on Cape Big.
Airstrike started, let's move!
Then proceed to the mine and rescue the hostages.
Get down!
Alright, here's where we'll. This is a huge mission up here. This is where we'll finish this episode and we'll continue later on. Hopefully, my gameplay will get a little bit better. We'll have to keep playing sections over and over again. Episode 4 to see some really kick-ass combat, like you just witnessed here. Some of the most amazing replay combat over and over again in the same areas you'll ever see in a playthrough. Keep fighting the good fight. Peace.